Welcome to TTI, and welcome to a whole new world of science. Today we're listing some amazing and exciting materials which you should not try to fuss with at home. So my friend, sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Number 1.
FerroFluid. I'm sure a lot of us know the film Lucy, starring Scarlett Johansson. And if you've seen it, you probably remember the cool VFX black creature at the end, which also appeared in the Spider-Man movie as the Venom. What would you say if I told you not only is it real, but you can make it by yourself? This blackish liquid is known as ferrofluid, and it's made up of ferrous iron and vegetable oil in appropriate proportions. This material appears to come alive when it comes close to a monster magnet, which causes it to form spikes on the surface, which almost looks like a defensive barrier of a porcupine. This is the world's first automatic ferrofluid display, which can be used in decorations. It's difficult to freeze, so you would need more liquid nitrogen. It forms eye-catching, spiky designs that might make you think it's magic fluid. But in the words of Bill Nye, it's not magic, it's science.
Number 2.
Liquid nitrogen. This is another awesomely cool material that hovers at temperatures below negative 190 degrees Celsius. If your refrigerator ever stopped working, this would be a pretty extreme way to keep things cold. Liquid nitrogen freezes things so solid, they can easily be shattered into thousands of pieces. So beware of thieves. They can use the substance to freeze and shatter locks, keeping your belongings safe. Liquid nitrogen can be dangerous if it comes into extended contact with your skin. You can freeze and enjoy watermelon, but eating the frozen watermelon is not so easy. With liquid nitrogen, you can also make your own ice cream.
Number 3.
Dry ice. Do you love having fun with science? Well, you'll probably enjoy dry ice. It is the dry form of carbon dioxide. With this, you can do pretty exciting things. You can make your own heavenly swimming pool with beautiful non-toxic fumes, which is appealing to everyone's eyes. If the swimming pool is not enough, you can enjoy it in your home and make your celebrations full of fun. This is the ultimate material for fun, but it can be dangerous in some situations. Dry ice in closed bottles may lead to an explosion. You can also make your own jelly volcano as well. You can make your own carbonated soda, which is really very tasty and cool.
It tastes like just like a soda. I can't believe how much carbonated it is.
One more thing. These guys made the world's first dry ice spinner, which is really awesome.
Number 4.
Black fire snake. Do you love watching snakes? Well, this is a little different, but still pretty cool. You can burn baking soda to see a monster snake appear through the fire. The thickness of the snake depends on the amount and shape of the materials, which is to be ignited. It's black in color, but if you use mercury salt, its color will be different. Then it's known as the Pharaoh's serpent. Seeing these fire snakes brings back so many wonderful childhood memories.
Number 5.
Magical fire. Many of us have seen Avatar and know how cool the firebending is. Some people can control fire in mind-boggling ways, like this person taking the flame into their hands, something we do not recommend you try yourself. This basic trick is to have flammable hand sanitizer, which burns up quickly. After lighting it on fire, some people try to hold the flames, but don't. It's very dangerous if you don't know what you're doing.
Oh God. Oh, oh, oh.
Number 6.
Sodium metal. The chemistry here is amazing. We typically use water to stop fire, but in some cases, water can produce flames and dangerous explosions. This is an alkali metal and soft enough that you can cut through it like ice cream with a blade. Whenever it comes into contact with water, a chain reaction starts, producing large amounts of flammable hydrogen gas. Because of the highly exothermic reaction, it explodes rapidly. It is not really a good idea to play with it, as it can lead to highly explosive and irreversible destruction. Especially don't flush it down the toilet, even by mistake, because the results will not be good. And if for some reason there's sodium metal in your pocket and you jump into the water for a swim, then only God can save you. One more thing. The mixing of sodium and potassium forms an alloy, which is also a highly explosive substance, but many chemists use it in element detection and chemical analysis.
Number 7.
Burning calories. Guys, most of us have heard that we can burn calories with exercise, but now we are going to explore burning sugar in the presence of oxygen and the release of energy. Now, this little sugary gummy bear is ready to be sacrificed. On heating with the potassium chlorate, it breaks down the sugar molecules. Now you can hear the amazing sounds. How cool is this experiment? Pretty exciting, huh? But guys, think twice before eating the sugar. Eating too much of it can lead to insulin insensitivity, and ultimately, it can produce diabetes.
Number 8.
Elephant tooth. This is another funny thing that you can produce by mixing dish soap, food coloring, yeast, and hydrogen peroxide or potassium iodide in different concentrations. It's a pretty cool bubbly explosion. This science kid cannot stop his crazy laugh. In this reaction, the released gases are entrapped in soda bubbles. It is really so fast to observe. One more thing. You can also make it in beautiful rainbow colors, which would be great for birthday parties. Super cool.
Number 9.
Light transmitting concrete. Litricon is a magical concrete which not only has the ability to transmit light through it, but also is strong enough to utilize in the construction industry. You can observe the light transmission in this video clip. It is so amazing to live in such an age of science where even the concrete gets cool upgrades. The litricon can be used in the decoration in interior designing, and it is weatherproof as well as temperature proof. The best example is the Al Aziz Mosque in Abu Dhabi. God's 99 attributes are designed in such a manner that it's opaque in the daytime, but in the night it glows, which is really so beautiful to see and makes it one of the most unique works of art in the world.
Number 10.
Neodymium. Do you love magnets and want to play with them? The best solution is neodymium, which is the strongest magnet. It is really fun to play with and show off your creativity. Neodymium is available in different shapes, like cubes and spheres, and you can make different shapes arranging neodymium on each other. Amazingly, these are kids' toys. It can even levitate on pyrolytic graphite surfaces, but sometimes it's very difficult to separate. These magnets are strong enough to break whatever is between them. Thank you for watching. I hope you love YouTube's scientific community. This video is possible because of so many YouTubers who are doing really amazing jobs. You can subscribe to them from the link in the description below. And guys, if you're new here, feel free to subscribe. I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.